So, okay, hello student. So today we are going to start from question number 3 of your exercise 3.5. All of you see the page number 63 of your NCERT book. See the page number 63. Okay, all of you see the page
क्या
number. Yes.
मुझे आ दियो सर लो
Okay.
किस तरह
Okay,
कोई बताएं हमको। ठीक
जरूर.
है
Bye.
सर, बाय।
Bye. So all of you see the question number 3. You leave the meeting, Rohit. Leave the meeting. Okay. Now see question number 3. Read the question. Read all of you read the question. Have you read the question? Rimpi, read the question. Read the question.
So loudly.
Loudly.
Okay. Yash scored 40 marks in a test, getting 3 marks for each right answer and losing 1 mark for each wrong answer. Had 4 marks been awarded for each correct answer and 2 marks been deducted for each incorrect answer, then Yash would have scored 50 marks. How many questions were there in the test?
Yesterday, I discussed the question. Now, how can you solve the question? So, anyone tried this one or not? Anyone? Have you tried?
Sir, yes.
Okay, you got the answer now.
Sir, yes.
Okay. So, those who are not trying, who have not tried the question, see this one. He has scored 40 marks in a test. That means there is a test where he has scored 40 marks. So getting, that means for the right answer, he got 3 marks and for wrong answer, he lose 1 mark. That means it will be negative. Yes or no? Now see, mark for each, okay. Now if 4 marks, if 4 marks had been awarded for the correct answer. So if 4 marks had been awarded, for the correct answer and 2 marks been deducted for wrong answer, then Yash would have scored 50 marks. Okay, then Yash would have scored 50 marks. So you have to answer how many questions were in the test. So you have to answer how many questions in the test. So all of you write down, let number of right answer. So all of you write down, let Let number of right answer be x and number of wrong answer be y. So what will be the first equation? Let number of right answer be x and wrong answer be y.
3x minus.
Yes, 3x minus.
Y is equal to 40.
Yes, good. Let me see, for the right answer, he got 3 marks. And for the wrong answer, he got minus 1 marks. So, see, that means for So now see, suppose right answer is x. So for right answer, how many number he got? He got 3 marks. So what will be total marks? 3 into x. All of you understood? This one, why it is 3x? Yes or no?
Yes.
Suppose five right answers. Suppose there are five right answers. And for each right answer, he got 3 marks. So what is the total marks? Suppose there are five right answers. And for each right answer, he got 3 marks. So what was the total mark? Total mark will be how much? Total marks will be? So what will be total marks, Rimpi? Rimpi, what are your marks? Anyone, what are your marks, Haswati?
So 3x.
No, no, it will be 3, but if suppose I am asking, suppose there are 5 right answers, okay? And for each right answer, he got 3 marks. Then what was the total mark for that he got?
15.
Yes, 15. So for that means for each right answer, he got 3 marks and there are 5 right answers. So 5 into 3, 15. In the same way, there are x right answer and for each right answer he got 3 marks, so total marks will be 3x. But here again for wrong answer he lose 1 mark, that means minus 1. Lose means minus 1. So that means, but he scored he has y number of wrong answer. So what will be the this one? This will be what? Plus y into minus 1. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, or you can write directly, minus. This one minus
y
equal to what is the total mark? He got 40. Yes, this is the first equation. Now see the second equation. Had 4 marks been awarded, suppose for right answer, suppose he got 4 marks. For right answer, suppose he got 4 marks, and for wrong answer, suppose he lose 2 marks, then what will be the equation? For right answer, he got 4 marks. So 4x, and for wrong answer, he lose 2 marks. So 2y, yes or no? It will be equal to 50. This will be the second equation. Now you have to solve these two equations by any method. So you can solve now. Yes or no? You can solve now.
Sir, yes.
Okay. So this is your homework. Solve this two equation by any method. Okay. So now see how many questions were there in the test. So number of questions will be what? X or y or x plus y. After finding the value of
x plus y.
Yeah, x plus y, because number of questions include the right answer and the your right answer and the wrong answer. Yes or no? So you have to add x plus y. Yes. So after finding x plus y, the right number of questions will be your, after finding x and y, number of questions will be x plus y. Or in the question, if suppose you are asked to find how many right answer are there, then you have to answer this one, x. Only for x. How many? If you ask how many wrong answer are there, then your answer will be y. Okay. Now all of you understood? All of you understood? No. Okay. Now see the question number 4. Read the question.
Oh my God.
Have you read the question? So the question number 4. A and B are 100 kilometers apart on a highway. One car starts from A and another from B at the same time. Have you read the question? Have you understood? Yes or no? All of you, have you answered the question? See the question. Places A and B are 100 kilometers apart on a highway. Okay. That means two places are there. Suppose two places are there. Suppose two places are there and they are 100 kilometers apart. They are 100 kilometers apart. Suppose A and B. They are 100 kilometers apart. That means the distance between these two is 100 kilometers. 1 minute. A and B, your places are there and they are 100 kilometers apart. Let's assume this is your blackboard, 100 kilometers apart. Now see, one car from A, that means there is one car. There is one car from A and there is another car from B. There is another car from B and one car starts from A and another car B at the same time. That means suppose A start at 8 a.m. So B will also start from 8 a.m. Okay. So what happened? If the car travel in the same direction, same direction means what? What do you mean same direction? Anyone? Hasuti, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hasuti, Divyati, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Now see, same direction means what? A and B will go in this direction, yes or no? Kosik? A will B will go in this direction, same direction means. Now see, these two cars start from A and B at the same time in the same direction. Now if the cars travel in the same direction at different speed, if the car travel in the same direction at different speed, they meet in 5 hours. Now if they travel towards each other, they meet in 1 hour. That means when they travel in the same direction, after 5 hours, they will meet. That means the car, this one and this car will meet each other. Okay, this car and this car will meet each other. When they travel in the same direction, they will meet each other after 5 hours. But when same question, these two places are there and distance is 100 kilometer. Distance is 100 kilometer. And when they are moving in opposite direction, that means what? Opposite direction means this will travel in this direction and this will travel in this direction. Have you answered the question, Harshati, Rimpi? Yes. Now these two car traveling in the opposite direction. That means it travel towards this one and it travel to this one. Then they meet after 1 hour. That means after 1 hour they will meet. Then after 1 hour they will meet. After 1 hour they will meet. This is in the same direction. So when they come in this direction, after 1 hour they will meet. Okay. So now you have to find out. What are the speed of the two car? That means they are traveling at different speed. Yes or no? It is given in the question. They travel in different speed. It is given in the question that they travel in a different speed. Now you have to find the speed of the car. Okay. Okay. Now. Just now my electricity has gone, so let me stop here for 5 minutes.